My student. The hornet's nest grows. I retreat to safety, the better to observe and strike. I require your assistance. Use your gifts to follow my trail. May the lower guide you swiftly.
Hey peeps, welcome back for more Assassin's Creed. So, last time we finished sequence 1, and now we'll be finishing sequence... starting sequence 2, so... Let's see what it gives. New items unlocked at the smuggler's shop. Use Eagle Vision. What is it again? V? Oh, okay. Okay, so... To investigate the clue. Let's see. First clue. Okay. Then let's go... We have to go down there. So... I don't know what it's gonna give. Oh! It's actually nice. We made it. So, second clue is over there. Now, let's hope there's no alligator or something here. Talking about alligators, I actually had a live alligator in my hands like 2 years ago when I was in Florida with my best pal. Okay, that seems like a settlement. So, how do we have to go? Because I don't want to end up as a crocodile, you know? Okay, we have to take the pot up. Up, come on. And I must say, it's actually a strange feeling to have a alligator in your hand. It's, everyone fears them, but actually, if you do not provoke them, they are very docile. Swamp Queen. Okay, awesome. So another thing is, I actually ordered my wedding costume today. Wait, it's up there. So we went to the tailor and had measurements taken and such. And yeah, so it's actually getting real. In less than, little more than 6 months, I'm gonna get married. Oh, no. Yep, that way. So, yeah, I mean, you probably... to perform an unsafe job. Hello peeps, welcome back. I had to let the cat in the room because she was whining to get in.
Agate, you wrote of the enemy?
Yes. Deep in the bayou, a dangerous imposter spreads real roots. He calls himself François Macandal, my own mentor. The leader, the priest, the brother, to whose cause I devoted my life. He was put to death by fire. I failed to prevent it. Who is this imposter, and what are his affiliations? This you will need to uncover. But first, preparations.
Okay, preparations.
François Macandal was an expert in poisons. This blowpipe was his.
A fine weapon.
A single dart blown from a distance will fell a man. You may use this to your advantage if you approach in stealth.
Okay. So, hold R and open the wheel. So hold A to aim with range weapons. Press E to cancel aiming. Okay, I'm not getting this. Oh, you just have to release. Okay, climb the nearby tree. Oh, that one. And how am I supposed to get up there? Oh, come on. So I need to climb the nearby tree. Again, how am I going to do that? I don't know. No. Okay, it's definitely not that way. Yeah, if you wonder, we have actually three cats at home. At this point, I still live with my parents. And yes, I do love my parents. So how? Climb the tree, but how? How am I going to climb that tree? Oh! Just follow the vines. Okay. Now, so I have three cats, two actually living at home, one living kind of outside. Shoot a target with a fast poison. So A was to aim. Oh, I failed the mission. Yeah, okay. Haystack. Where is the haystack? Oh. Okay, so two living inside. Oh, okay. Okay, so that's how you do it. Nah, sink 50%, come on. Okay. So let's go to the other guy. Seems like he's upstairs or something. Yeah, I think he is. We actually have one Maine Coon and one cat from Burma, and then the other one is a European street cat. But I love that cat more than anything, except my girlfriend, well, fiance. Cat from, okay, I did.
The false Macandal gathers followers. They attempt to overtake smuggling operations on the bayou. To finance what, I cannot say. There is a smuggler, a woman named Elise Lafleur. She knows every bog and tangle of the swamp. Perhaps she could be persuaded to help.
I'm sure I can motivate her.
Good. When you get to Macandal, use your darts to approach, but remember, you will need to complete your mission using more direct means.
Okay, so go to the smuggler's hideout. Let's see, where it's 255 meters. So let's dive down first. Actually, I could have gone up and, well, whatever. So I know I promised you guys some, actually like 2 or 3 videos a day. I don't know if I can do this at this point because I have some obligations I can't ignore or just... Oh, there's a guy up there. Maybe I can be stealthy. Maybe I can kill the guy? I don't know. Okay. Dead by poison. Oh, I'll already thought that I hit the guy. Okay, so let's loot him. Okay, so smuggler hideout is like 90 meters away. I love it how it is in meters and not yards. I mean, most of the people use the metric system. I think it's only America and UK that use the mile / yard. Okay, let's see what we have to do. So actually here in Belgium it keeps on raining and raining and raining. It's still...
We offer two choices.
You give up the river,
or we take the river,
or you suffer before you die.
Three choices, then.
You dare threaten me? You bracket-faced parasite, I've no more claim here than the dung beetles.
You'd best heed the lady. We have you outnumbered. Look around, old man. Your hired hands will flee at the first sign of trouble.
Aye, but the lady's temper alone could take on an army, and the swamp is no friend of yours.
Okay. So, like I said, it's actually, it keeps on raining and raining here in Belgium. It's not a good thing. I kind of killed the Turkish remain undetected. Target's killed. Okay, so there's one guy up there. Let's take him first. Or at least try. Where's the other guy? Maybe I can take that guy first. Let's see. Come on, die. Okay. Kill one guard using fast poison. Okay, let's try to get the other one. Oh, come on. Oh, okay, that's more like it. So the other one is over there. Come on, come on. I hope he doesn't follow. No. No, no, just... Oh, awesome. Okay, and the other guy is... Where is the other guy? Who there? Okay, I think I have a timer or something. No, there is a timer, and that probably means that I have to advance pretty quickly. So, okay, let's go via the water. I know there are crocodiles around here, but I do not care. So the other guy is over there. Oh. Let's stay stealthy, shall we? Come on, come on. Yep, we did it, I think. I hope. Reach the smugglers. Rescue the smugglers. Okay, so time to go. So what was Mark again? After use Q to select targets, Mark. Okay, use them well. Killing space. Boom. Ow. And then it's just my... Oh. Okay.
Who the hell are you?
A fine display of gratitude. I'm no enemy, if that's what you fear.
I fear nothing.
My name is Aveline. I seek the leader of these men. He calls himself François Macandal.
You seek him? To what end?
A final one.
Ah, then you are my kind of woman.
Name's Roussillon. My partner in crime is Elise. Though I've heard her called otherwise.
Will you help me find their base? No one knows these waters as you do. In return, I'll restore your control of this territory.
We've invested years of work in this camp. Why would we need your help?
Four reasons, right there.
Would you not prefer to move your wares freely?
If you think there's only one base, you really do need me. Those louts are spread out thin as swamp gas.
It's settled then. Elise will help you find the blighters.
Okay, fair enough. Thanks, Elise. Full sync. Awesome. Okay, so I'm going to leave you guys. I hope you enjoy it. And see you next time.